Hey everyone, I'm Lindsay, the voice of RWBY.
And I'm Barbara, the voice of Yang, and we're here to tell you how you can go and see RWBY Volume 2 in theaters this July.
Did you go and see RWBY Volume 1 earlier this year? If so, that's awesome. But if not, here's another chance to enjoy RWBY in theaters now with Volume 2.
Once again, we've partnered with Tug, a cinema on-demand service that is helping us bring RWBY into theaters around the world. A limited number of tickets are now available for the RWBY Volume 2 screenings on July 27th, and you could grab those now at teamrwby.com.
I want to hear even more good news?
Yes.
If you got a confirmed ticket to a screening on July 27th, we'll be sending you a $5 gift card to the Rooster Teeth US and International store, and you'll get access to special RWBY merchandise.
You'll also have a first look at some of our new shows and early access clips from some of our favorite series. We do know how much the internet loves to be first.
Yes, of course. So go to teamrwby.com now and get your ticket.
But Lindsay, there's something else great about us partnering with Tug. You ready to hear it?
I'm ready.
We want to give everyone the chance to see RWBY in theaters. By working with Tug, not only are we bringing RWBY Volume 2 to theaters all around the world, but we've also given you the ability to create and host your own screenings in your hometown if you live in the US.
So are you saying I can tug my friends, technically?
Technically I am, yeah, you could tug your friends. You want me to tell you how?
Well, I already know how, but I could use a refresher.
First, go to teamrwby.com and click Host a Screening under the list of events and fill out the event request form. You'll then be connected with a representative from Tug to handle all the logistics. Once the theater approves the request, you can begin selling tickets on the personalized event page. Promote your screening to your friends to meet the threshold of tickets needed before the deadline, and you'll be seeing RWBY Volume 2 right in your hometown.
Nice. So, if you're in the US and there isn't a screening near you, you can go and create your own.
Yes, indeed.
So to recap, have a ticket to a confirmed screening on July 27th, you get a $5 discount in the Rooster Teeth store, a first look at new content, and access to new RWBY merchandise, which is a pretty sweet deal.
Pretty sweet indeed.
Mm-hmm.
So remember, go to teamrwby.com for tickets, and we'll see you at the movies for Volume 2 this July and later this year for Volume 3.